freestyler.
I am confident that I can win Australia's Got Talent. My act is very unique. It's something that's never been done before in the series. It's not something that is overly acceptable. It's either going to gain acceptance or just stay with the same audience. But I'm here today to give it a go. Whatever doors of opportunity are available after that, I'm ready to open them. And I'm already itching to press that doorbell right now.
Is that a coop on your head?
Yes, that's a coop on my head. Oh, don't be like that now, Brian.
So what's your name?
My name is Tina Teapot.
Okay. Let's see it.
Okay.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say.
Meatloaf would say, 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
And that's not tap dancing, by the way, that's walking with tap shoes on. What did you think? There's the exit. Thank you very much, sir.
That certainly wasn't the judge's cup of tea. And it seems today's acts have Brian wondering if Sydney's got talent.